You'll never hear of a man who worked harder than that famous American, George Washington Carver. Born a slave, he learned how to read and became a wonderful student indeed. But interested in what he wanted to know were the lives of plants and things that grow. He became a teacher and a writer too, and his inventions for farms would astonish you. 300 foods like Hughes peanuts, a little like peanut butter, peanut brittle, peanut oil, peanut brittle, peanut lotion, peanut bars, even peanut honey. And he never sold his ideas for money. He wanted farmers to use well their land, and he was happy to just lend them a hand.